Hi guys, so by the way, I'm Coach Jenny Winuse, and ngayon ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano mag-payout dito sa Melonplus. But by the way, today is Monday, September 4, 6:02 PM. So mag-redeem tayo ngayon ng points natin. So first, you need to do is to click this, yung tatlong guhit na to, then click log in. Yan. Then after nyan, maglalog in kayo dyan. Makikita nyo dyan yung username or email, then password. So, pipil upan nyo lang yung username and password. Then, mapupunta na kayo dito sa account nyo.
Yan. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano mag-redeem.
All you need to do is to click the redeem. Yan. Then, you can select mode of encashment. So, pipili kayo kung saan kayo magka-cash out. It's either Union Bank, Metro Bank, BDO, China Bank, CBS, and Bank of E-commerce, Gcash of Pima. So, mga available na tayo na banks, and also the e-payment. So, mas prepared ko kasi yung Gcash, so Gcash yan. So, email address. So, lalagay niyo yung email address niyo, guys. So, ito yung email address ko. Ayan. Then, your contact number. Of course, yung number ng Gcash nyo. Then, account holder name. So, yung name ng Gcash. Ayan. Then, ilalagay nyo dito sa last. Dito guys, sa points, ay lalagay nyo kung magkano yung gusto nyo i-cash out or yung pay out. So, yan guys, nakapag-request na ako. Then, nung September 8, Friday, 10:49 PM, is na-receive ko na, nakareceive ako ng email. Pagka-receive ko ng email, chinek ko agad sa Gcash ko kung may na-receive na ba. Then, ayan nga. Actually guys, wala pa talaga akong balak na i-cash out to. Pero since marami naghahanap ng proof of payout, so nag-request ako para sa inyo. So kinabukasan guys, pumunta ako sa pinakamalapit na Gcash amin para i-cash out or i-pay out ko yung pera ko sa Melonplus.
So, ang payout cut-off po ng Melonplus is Tuesday hanggang 11 PM. Then marireceive po siya ng Thursday or Friday. Ang minimum cash out po is 500 pesos.
Magkano po 8-2? 8-2, magkano?
8,000. Okay. 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 Ok